together. Five to a side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. Party's on at your place. Five to the front. Put a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Cold, snowy Christmas, make it a very merry Christmas.
And we hope it's a magical white one.
Yay!
And of course, a very merry Christmas to all our friends celebrating a warm and sunny Christmas, like us.
So thanks for joining us.
It's a high five Christmas!
Wee, wee, wee! Stretch! Stretch!
Christmas really starts for me when we get out the Christmas tree. Time to decorate the tree, dress it up so splendidly, sparkly and shimmery, gleaming and glimmery, all because it's Christmas time. Baubles here and baubles there, tinsel, tinsel everywhere, this tree will take your breath away. Just you wait till Christmas Day. Oh, I love decorating the tree. Time to decorate the tree. Dress it up so splendidly. Sparkly and shimmery, gleaming and glimmery, all because it's Christmas time. Just the star to go. Merry Christmas.
Lovely. Good one.
Hi. One of the things I love about Christmas is wrapping presents. It makes me feel really Christmassy. And I love playing with the presents before I wrap them as well. Bounce, 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 dribble, dribble, some fancy footwork, and ta-da! This basketball's for a cousin of mine. But what paper would he like? Hey, this looks pretty good. Nice and bright. I don't think it's big enough. What else is there? Haha, this looks bigger. Much bigger. Yeah, I think it's way too big. What else is there? Haha, this just looks like the right size. I'm gonna wrap it, I'm gonna wrap it. I won't stop until I'm done. Tuck a bit here, fold a bit there. I won't stop until I'm done. Kind of tricky. Let's put the bow on the top. Hold it all in. All right. Excellent. Looks great. Put it there. Ready for the next present. Ah, a car for my other niece, Bianca. She'll love it. But what am I going to wrap it up in? Aha, boxes. Got plenty of them. I'm going to wrap it. I'm going to wrap it. I won't stop until I'm done. Tuck a bit here, roll a bit there. I won't stop till I'm done. Perfect. A box with a lid.
Waddle, 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 waddle. Merry Christmas, Nathan.
Merry Christmas, Kathleen. Wow, what's that?
Well, it's a present for one of my cousins. You know, but I'm having trouble wrapping it. Maybe you could help.
Oh, she'll love it. Gonna need lots of paper for this one. I'm gonna wrap it. I'm gonna wrap it, I won't stop until I'm done. Tuck a bit here, roll a bit there. I won't stop until I'm done. You know what? There's no paper big enough for the penguin. Hey, I know. Hey, sit still, penguin. Sit still. Tie that up there. There. A big penguin with a big silver ribbon.
Wow, great looking present. Thanks, Nathan. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. All done. Can't wait to see everyone's face when they open their presents on Christmas Day. Hey, wonder if there's any presents here for me.
Would you keep this for yourself or would you still give it to your brother?
Do that for me. Put. You know what? I think we're finished.
I think we've got lots of presents.
That's right.
Yay!
Yay!
All right.
Presents.
One of the things I love about Christmas is the food.
Me too.
The mince pies are yummy.
Turkey and stuffing, delicious.
And the seafood's really yum too.
Christmas pudding, Oh, Kel, I can't wait for Christmas dinner.
Neither can I. Hey, Chats, why don't we put these Santa hats on and then we can both be Christmas chefs? Yeah, and we can make something really yummy.
Yeah.
Christmas surprise. And what we need for our Christmas surprise are malt biscuits.
Careful you don't break the bickies. Kel, careful.
It's okay, Chats. It's all part of the recipe.
Wow, look at those mushed up bickies.
Yummy. And now, the coconut.
Smashed up bickies and coconut? That's a crazy mixed up recipe.
Now, where did I put that cocoa? Ah, here it is.
I know. You're making a biscuity cocoa bun with coconut custard.
Nope, Chats. And in goes the condensed milk. Oh, Chats, this is going to be really yummy.
A tablespoon of this and a teaspoon of that. A cup and a grate and a pinch and a pat. You mix it all together and you roll it in a ball. You put it on a tray, yeah, but that's not all. The best part now is when you come to the end. That's when you share it with a friend.
And now you just roll the mixture into a ball. And then you drop it into some chocolate sprinkles.
My special Christmas surprise looks yummy. But what is it?
It's a truffle.
A truffle? Wow!
It's a special Chatterbox Christmas truffle.
Aw, Kelly, you named your Christmas truffles after me. That is a surprise. Well, I've got a surprise for you.
Really? Huh. I wonder what it is.
Here, Kel.
Oh.
Your Christmas card.
Thanks, Chats. Merry Christmas, Kelly. Love from Chats. Mwah. Thank you. It's beautiful. You know what, Chats? I really love Christmas. But when you get to spend it with a special friend, it just makes it even better. Mwah. Mwah.
Have you ever tasted these before? They're really, really yummy.
Yes, nearly huge.
They look so good, don't they?
You can have these ones.
Chocolate ones.
Two heaps of sprinkles, heaps more. Yeah. Excellent.
That's it.
Now
your turn.
More.
Two more.
Let's go.
So excited at Christmas time, I just might burst. Well, I don't really want to do that. Oh, but I've got to do something. I know, I'll write a letter to Santa.
If it's Christmas Eve and all your thoughts are dancing round your mind, catch them all and write them down in a letter Santa will find. Don't worry if your words get stuck, just be nice and to the point.
Round and round.
Round and round.
What are you going to draw?
A robot.
A robot for Christmas.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's pretty.
Elves make the toys.
Do they?
Christmas magic's in the air, celebrations everywhere. Christmas carols echo round, dum-de-dum-dum-dum-de-dum.
Yeah, that's okay. I'm writing a Christmas song. I do one every year, but, well, this year it's proving to be a little bit tricky.
Hi, Jim. Are you all ready for Christmas?
Hi, Kel. Almost. Well, I'm still having a bit of trouble with this Christmas song, though.
Christmas sounds. Hey, sleigh bells on Santa's sleigh. Have you got sleigh bells in your song?
Yes, we should put sleigh bells in it.
Cool.
Christmas magic's in the air, celebrations everywhere. Christmas carols echo round, sleigh bells ring such a merry sound.
That's great. Thanks, Kel.
No problem, buddy.
Hey, Tim. I was just decorating my tree and I came up with a great idea for your song.
Oh, yeah?
Christmas beads. They make a great rattly sound.
Excellent. Yes, we should definitely put those in.
Christmas magic's in the air, celebrations everywhere. Christmas carols echo round, sleigh bells ring such a merry sound, beads are sparkling on the tree, friends are
Yeah, sounds really Christmassy. Come on, Tim.
Hi, Tim. Are you still working on your song?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Kathleen.
Yeah?
What's your favourite thing about Christmas?
Ah, well, it'd have to be this. Presents are great, but what I really love doing is this.
Ah, shaking presents.
Mm-hmm. I like to try and guess what's inside them.
Hey, Kathleen.
Yeah?
Would you be able to help me with my song?
Sure.
Christmas magic's in the air, celebrations everywhere. Christmas carols echo round, sleigh bells ring such a merry sound. Beads are sparkling on the tree, presents wait for you and me.
Cool. Well, good luck.
Thanks. Okay. Now, it's just these last two lines. What rhymes with snow? Snow.
Merry Christmas! Yo-ho-ho!
That's it! Hey, guys, I finished my song!
Christmas magic's in the air, celebrations everywhere. Christmas carols echo round, sleigh bells ring such a merry sound. Beads are sparkling on the tree, presents wait for you and me. A perfect day where the sun or snow.
Merry Christmas! Yo-ho-ho!
Hey, Santa! Hey, Santa!
Merry Christmas!
This is a big one, so
table I will go, and knife and fork and spoon I'll place them so, and at each place a folded serviette. This is gonna be the yummiest Christmas dinner yet. Okay, oh no, I've given Nathan two forks and no knife. Oh, and Kelly doesn't have a spoon. Oh no, Kathleen doesn't have a fork. And Tim... I've given Tim three serviettes. Round I go again. Round and round the table I will go. A knife and fork and spoon I'll place them so. And at each place a folded serviette. This is gonna be the yummiest Christmas dinner yet. There. Okay, now just needs a special Christmas decoration in the middle of the table. Oh, this is going to be the yummiest Christmas dinner yet.
Mm. Merry Christmas, Charlie.
Merry Christmas, Kathleen.
Merry Christmas, Kelly.
Merry Christmas, Kathleen.
Merry Christmas!
Hi, I want to make a Christmas snowman, so I've decided to collect all these things. Aha! Okay, two pieces of charcoal for the eyes, a carrot for the nose, ooh, a leaf for its smiley mouth, ah, two branches from a tree for its arms, and a nice long woolly scarf. It's too hot for this scarf, and it's too hot for snow, so no snowman. But how about I make a summer snowman made out of sand? A sandman.
I'm a summery snowman with
the big sandy tummy. A carrot for a nose so it doesn't get runny. I'm a summery snowman with charcoal for eyes. Arms made from trees and a thick long scarf to keep out the breeze. So I won't sneeze. Okay, here we go. And there! A big round tummy. Okay, now for the top half. Won't need as much sand for the head. This should do the trick. Okay, put in some sand. Here we go. Okay. Now for the head. Ta-da! A summery salmon, all ready to decorate. Now for the eyes. Uh-oh, my pieces of charcoal. They must have gotten buried in the sand. Oh, what's this? Some lovely seashells, lovely round shape. They'd be perfect for eyes. Here we go. There. Great, now for the nose. Oh no, I think the carrot got buried in the sand too. What's this? Zinc cream? Cool! Hey, maybe you need some sun cream too, Mr. Snowman. Don't want to get your nose all burnt. Oh, but you don't have a nose. Hey, I've got an idea. There you go. Sun cream for a nose. Now your nose won't get burnt. That should make you happy, Mr. Snowman. Oh, and here's a leaf grin smile for you. Now for the arms. Oh, where did the branches go? But this seaweed could make great arms. Looking good, Mr. Snowman. I love Christmas on the beach. I'm a summery snowman with a big sandy tummy. Sun cream for a nose, though it looks kind of funny. I'm a summery snowman with arms made of seaweed, seashell for eyes, and a big floppy hat to blow in the breeze. The summer breeze. Wow, it's getting really hot out here, Mr. Snowman. So I think I might go for a swim.
Ha! Jump, jump, snowman!
What a big snowman. Get up there. That's it. Here we go. Okay, everybody. Yay! Let's pat it into shape. Put one over here. One over there. Sophie, put in the nose. Right in there. Over here. That's it. Over there. Okay, everybody help. Around there. Don't cover his mouth though. There we go. Oh, what about the arm?
A white Christmas with lots of snow. But then, what would I do with all these summery presents?
Swimmer's towel, snorkel and flippers, bucket and a spade, bag with a zipper, boogie board book, zinc cream for my nose. I want to put them on, I want to show you how it goes. It goes swimmer's towel, snorkel and flippers, bucket and a spade, bag with a zipper, boogie board book, zinc cream for my nose. That is how it goes. That is how it goes.
And again, and this time much faster.
Swimmer's towel, snorkel and flippers, bucket and a spade, bag with a zipper, boogie board book, zinc cream on my nose. Wanna put them on, I wanna show you how it goes. It goes swimmer's towel, snorkel and flippers, bucket and a spade, bag with a zipper, boogie board book, zinc cream on my nose. That is how it goes. That is how it goes.
And now I'm off for a Christmas Day swim.
Oh, perfect!
Hey, so you think we've got everything we need for our summer Christmas?
I think so.
Are you sure you haven't forgotten anything?
Oh, come on, I never forget anything. Well, how about here?
Okay, sure.
Alright.
Alright, let's see what we've got, guys.
I've got this thing.
Oh, have we got towels?
Excellent. Yeah, towels!
Yes,
you got
we
a
do.
Shower. Well, I've got the beach ball. Swimmers! I think we're all ready for our summer Christmas.
Great.
Story about a little Christmas tree who lived by the beach. The little tree loved living on the beach. It loved the way the hot sun warmed its branches in the day. In fact, the only time the little tree didn't like living at the beach was at Christmas time. That's because there was nobody around to dress it up in sparkly Christmas tinsel.
I just wish for once I could be a beautiful decorated Christmas tree.
Just then, a family arrived at the beach.
Wow, what a great beach, Mum and Dad. Can I go and explore?
Oh, of course you can.
Sure, we'll just be over here.
Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Oh, wow, a little Christmas tree all by itself on the beach. Oh, you know, it's Christmas Day tomorrow. I wish I could dress you up in lots of tinsel and baubles and all that Christmassy stuff. But I don't have any. We can still have fun together, though, can't we?
Lovely little Christmas tree growing in the sand. Would you like to play with me? Will you hold my hand?
They sang and played together until it was time for Sandy to go.
Oh, well, bye, little Christmas tree. I'll see you tomorrow. Then it'll be Christmas Day.
Early the next morning, the wind started to blow. Then suddenly, it blew so hard that the little tree flew up, 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 up into the air. And it landed down into the sea with a big splash.
I've never been surfing before! Yay! All I need now is a big wave! Oh, here comes a big wave! Woo-hoo-hoo! This is so much fun! I feel like I'm flying!
Surfing is fantastic fun for a Christmas tree. The greatest thing I've ever done, so come and surf with me.
The big wave carried the little Christmas tree all the way into shore and splashed it down onto the beach. It was covered with all sorts of seaweed and shells.
Wow! I had the most fantastic surfing adventure! What a great way to start Christmas Day!
Just then, Sandy and her family arrived back to the beach.
Oh, this is the perfect place for our Christmas Day picnic.
Oh, and look! Hey, little Christmas tree, how did you get here?
Yeah, it's a Christmas tree, all right. How odd!
Well, what's he got all over him?
He's decorated with seaweed and shells. A summer beach Christmas tree.
Oh, wow, he's beautiful.
Oh, Mum, our very own beach Christmas tree.
Yep, and it's just in time for Christmas lunch.
Oh, one more thing. Here we go. A beautiful Christmas star.
Aww.
The little Christmas tree was so happy to be decorated with such beautiful things from the beach.
This is my best Christmas ever!
Yay!
Time to decorate the tree. Dress it up so splendidly. Sparkly and shimmery, gleaming and glimmery. Just you wait till Christmas Day.
Yep.
Gotta get ready for our concert. Come on!
Christmas, waiting for Saint Nicholas on the night. Before Christmas, Christmas is.
Christmas and all through the house. And a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Stockings were hung by the window with care,
in the hope that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
And the children were nestled or snuck in their beds,
while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. T'was the night before Christmas, waiting for St. Nicholas on the night before Christmas. Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve.
I was up in my head, I was turning around. Down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bow.
Shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
Should be here any minute now. Hey, have any of you guys seen Santa yet?
Well, wait, guys. Is that Santa's bells I can hear?
Hey, you know what? I know a song about jingling bells. Come on, everybody, sing along.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Before Christmas, because I love counting down the days till Santa Claus comes.
Oh, yeah! I do that too, Kel. You know what? Well, I count sleeps 5 days before Christmas.
Hey, and time's nearly up because he's nearly here.
Yeah.
That time of year is here at last. Let the count begin.
Christmas Day. 5 days tomorrow.
I've been thinking, maybe we should sing a more traditional Christmas song.
Hey, that's a great idea, Tim. Hey, but why don't we groove it up a bit?
Oh, that's a good idea. All right, come on, everybody. Please join in if you know the words.
A long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. They saw a bright new shining star and heard a choir from heaven sing. The music came from afar.
Santa.
Ho, ho, ho!
What? Did anyone see anything?
Well, where did you say Santa is?
Ho, ho, ho!
Well, you know what, guys? I'm sure I can hear Santa back here somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, hey, everybody, I think it's coming from inside this present. Let's have a look.
Santa! Oh! Merry Christmas!
Ho, ho! Oh, wow!
A Merry Christmas, everybody! Humphrey Bear, and I dozed off.
Humphrey? Where's Humphrey?
Well,
Humphrey.
He was sort of
Humphrey.
Here.
Look at those shorts. We gave them for Santa last year, remember?
Yeah. Yes, I'm wearing them, and I love them.
Well, you really love the present we got for you this year, Santa.
Really?
Yep.
And here it is, Santa. Christmas.
Thank you. Look.
Oh.
A new hat.
All right.
With this, I'm gonna look cool. Just like a member of High Five.
Hey, Santa, that's not a bad idea, you know.
What's not a bad idea?
Well, you could be in High Five.
Me? Me in High Five!
Well, Santa, if you're going to be in High Five, we're going to have to do something about the rest of that outfit.
Yeah.
Hey, Humphrey, I need your help. You are definitely the bear for this job. Let's go glam up, Santa!
Oh, look at this! I'm going to be in High Five! It'll be wonderful! The record sales will boom!
Humphrey?
Hey, you know something? Your outfit looks fantastic, Santa, but I think we better work on your dancing.
The dancing? Yeah, well, yes. Well, yes. Look, why don't you sing another song and then I'll practice the old dancing.
Excellent.
That's good. Who's out there waiting for Santa tonight?
You go. Sing really loud this time. Woo!
You go.
Saw it.
You would even say it low.
Like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeer used to love and call him names.
Like Pinocchio.
They never let poor
Rudolph
join in any reindeer game.
Like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho, ho, ho! Oh. Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you go?
Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history.
Wow, great dancing, Santa!
Wait a second, you're Santa, I'm Tim.
Yeah, I'm Santa.
And together, we're high five.
Hey, wait a second, guys.
Yes.
But there's six of us.
Oh, yes, five and one, yes.
Well, that's okay, Santa. I mean, you could choose one of us, and we can deliver the presents for you.
Oh, well. And then that'll make five of us again.
Yes, that's right.
But who's it going to be, Santa? And I'm sure that I could steer the sleigh really straight.
I'm sure you could, yes.
Well, listen to this, Santa. Ho, ho, ho.
I don't think so. No.
Hey, you know, I'm pretty good at flying. I'll get those presents delivered in record time.
I'm sure you could, Nathan, but look, I'm going to have to ask the girls and boys. All right?
Okay, sounds like a good idea.
You do what you do, sing another song, and I'll go and ask them, all right?
All right, here comes Santa, guys. Give him a cheer.
Show me a star in the Christmas sky, where millions of wishes fly so high. Show me a light shines bright forever. Show me the way to your heart.
Everybody sing,
girls and boys, and well, we got a funny answer, but nevertheless, I've decided who's going to deliver the present.
Who? Is it me?
Who? I will.
Well, Senna, don't you want to join High Five anymore?
Oh, I'd love to join High Five. No, that's not it. It's just that, well, I'd better do what I do best, and that's being Santa.
Well, I guess nobody does it like you, Santa.
No, that's right. Well, look, I've got to get off. All those presents to give out. A Merry Christmas to you all. A Merry Christmas to you all. Humphrey, gather up the reindeer.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, Humphrey.
Come on, everybody. Get up and dance because Santa Claus is coming
to you.
Merry Christmas. Bye-bye.
Must be released.